in between recordings, I caught a lantern from a pterosaur crystal. I'm on my way to the coastal line. I'm gonna get caught up in just catching Pokemon all day. Is that fly? Well, I'm gonna get a fly gun soon anyway, so I'm not going. What's this? That look like something I wanna. Let me just go and get it. Where do I go to get to the coastline? Way over there. Well, I can't fly nowhere right now. Oh, I thought I ran already. This is a bastion, right? Didn't have one. Good thing I stopped and got it. Let's continue on to the area. It's real easy to get distracted. It's real easy to get distracted. Gotta get one. Gotta get one. I'm gonna skip all these. Oh my god, Crocker Rock. I'm just trying to get to the. I'm seeing a bunch of Pokemon that I just want to catch real quick. Because I like. Thank you. That regular tentacle? Shit. Dude, I'm gonna have a blast just evolving some of these. Some of these, I don't know. I'm looking at the thing off of Mario. EK. Make it to my destination before I stick here longer than I'm supposed to. Oh, I had one already. I think I got the variants. I don't think I got the Hoolster variant. I think I got the cheerleader one and I got the yellow one. I don't have this one. That's where we were supposed to be. It's 14 minutes, but we still got there. Did you have any trouble finding the place? Glad to hear it. Well, everybody, shall we get started? So we're a new face here today. I'm sure y'all be enjoying the tropical climb as we recreate in the Crest Coastal biome. But remember, it's really for the many Pokemon you'll find living here. Adapted to such weather. One such species has even grown exceptionally larger than it might have in other regions. The light it's exposed to here. That's right, a certain species of Pokemon can have completely different appearances depending on the region. We call this variation a regional form. That brings us to today's task. I'd like each of you to catch one of these Pokemon specifically in Alolan form. When you got one, come and please report to me. I get to catch him. Yep, got me one already. Many of our classes of Blueberry are practical ones like this. So off you go, don't overthink it. Holy shit. We just gonna hit the box real quick. We already got one. We gotta find what the hell. The golden right here. That's one, all right. You have without a doubt yourself an Alohan Geo, dude. His body is actually a magnetic stone. Iron sand gets stuck to the bits. They have strong magnetism. I mean, you already finished the assignment? It's walking apart. So battling using your own talent, and you got a knack for catching too. It's easy to see how you're one of the high level students. Alright, everyone, gather around. We're about out of time today, so that'll be it for this session. If you didn't manage to catch a Pokemon in time, that'll be your homework to complete before our next class dismissed. And we'll start doing homework. Just think of your first blueberry cast. Where the classes of your academy are so much more demanding. I suppose it was to go make an appearance at the club room. Shoot. I'm afraid this will have to end our little tour, but let me leave you with one more tip. Here at Blueberry Academy, we have lots of extracurricular tasks you can do called Blueberry Quests or BBQs. They're like sort of like missions that the school assigned to students in about the terrarium. You might have to ask your Pokemon to do some auto battles or catch specific Pokemon, those sort of things. You'll never know what your next BBQ might be, so you need to go carry it out. If you do what's asked, you'll earn blueberry points. It's kind of a currency you can use at the school store. You might be able to use it for club activities in the future too. Long and short, or short of, okay. Oh, you can even help people. All right. Oh, come on, Rattle. I heard the news you got picked for the exchange program. I should have said no. One of the teachers told me, never thought I'd be following. You should come show your face. Don't go. Now let me think. Where can we meet up? Oh, you been to the terrarium? It's a place called the Central Plaza in the center of the dome. I'll see you there. Don't keep me waiting if you know what's good for you. Lord, I don't. I do not want to be bothered with this damn girl. Catch one. I at least want to get this done before I change. I don't want to meet Carmine just yet. Like, we'll save that for the next stream. So I'm finna doing. Oh, right. Oh, we gotta go to the middle any damn way. Let me head back to the academy. I don't want to be calm just yet. See if they got hair stores in here. A barbershop. I don't see anything of the sort. They don't have a barbershop. They don't have them. I might as well just go ahead and just go see her. We'll get it out the way. Motor. And she is. It's gonna be rough right now. Couldn't agree more. With a visitor. Long time no see, I bet you miss me, huh? No. The wonderful memories of me on Wither Oasis when I saw each other. It's time for me to go. I've seen you come by so long. See you around. It's one of my classmates. She's an interesting one. We were classmates. It was kind of weird seeing you here at my school. You haven't changed at all since we last met. As for me, I've been helping Miss Briar with her search, with her research, all sorts of different regions. It's made my Pokemon a lot stronger than they were last time we battled. What do you want to see?
Oh God.
I should have known we was gonna have to do a damn battle. Both avoided it. I should have known what seeing her was going to happen, though. It just didn't hit me. Thank you. prepared for this at all. Not go the way I planned. She almost had me. Almost. When the kinky hit, something happened. Never mind if you haven't seen it yet, it's fine. You kidding me? What? Was this assignment too hard for you? Him. I thought he tied his hair back. That's Kirin. Ooh, he almost saw us. Your voice down. I told you to train 5 Pokemon to battle with. Sorry, things have been real hectic at home as well. Oh, got it. So that means you're just okay with being this week forever. That's what I'm hearing. Well, it's just so busy, I'll go ahead and do you a favor. I'll write your resignation from the club. I don't need people in my club who don't take it seriously. Okay, I'm sorry, give me another chance. That boy went full retard. How would you expect him, huh? Never go full retard. He looks different, acts different. He hasn't been the same since we got back from the school trip. It was painful to watch. Come on, mystery friend. I think I might have heard of you. You're the new kid with a wild backstory. What a lovely surprise. You're just the annoying bozo I didn't want to run into. Come on, at least introduce me. This is Drayton. He's the worst. He's the strongest trainer at Blueberry Academy. Well, he was, at least. Beautiful intro. Thanks. This is his formula, the foreign exchange student. Exchange program. What about Kyrian? Your friend's a new guy. See, that's great. Alright, how about I show you to our club room? What do you mean to do that? You haven't joined any of the clubs we got here, right? Take it from me, you'll have a way better time if you join one. We'd love to have such an interesting new member. In fact, we better call Dibs now. Come on. Hold on. I told you it was worse. Look at him just assuming that we'll go with it. I'm going with you. And here we are. Are you sure this is a good idea? Because you know, because of Kyrian, nah, don't worry. He'll show up here. He'll show up here anytime soon if you say so. Anyway, this is the base of operations for the League Club. On behalf of the whole club, glad to see you here. I'm glad you asked. Blueberry Academy have our students have their own ranking system, the BB League. Here in the League Club, we can battle each other and train up so we can climb up the ranks, win, lose, we'll have a good old rowdy time, such as our humble club in a nutshell. Am I wrong, but seriously, that's how you explain it to new people? Yep, guess we're just having less of a good old rowdy time lately. I'm a member of the club too. I don't show up to the club room very much though. Just FYI, at the top four Pokemon trainers in the BB League are called the BB League Elite Four. And this annoying toothpaste hair bozo is one of them. So that girl you saw with me at the terrarium, so is the girl you saw me at the terrarium earlier. And that's that new executor for Rhydon over there. Too bad you didn't make the cut, Carmine. I've just been too busy with extracurricular stuff. I haven't had time for league matches. If we take an extra skill way above any of the Elite Four, that's no lie. What you think? No. I have a feeling you're going to be more interested in it. You're letting me know. Anyway, I think that takes the cake. We're in on a trial basis. You hear me? As far as the dress is concerned, we're club mates now. Trial based club mates. So you can use this club room freely and do it. Okay. Check the computer. Good points. Okay. Give it a shot, you see what I mean. Trust sending that to Mitch in the baseball club, he'll help you with throwing form. You know what? I still have not found a damn salon yet. Anyway, let me go ahead and change your throw Pokeballs. You have one more throwing style to choose from. Oh, you did it. Not bad for the first time. I'll teach you your draw skills. Here, I've got a nice present for you. Catching charm. If you have this too, put it on and you'll look like a tracer. Feel free to computer it up anyway. It's an all limited time. You can have as many of these snacks as you want. Those snacks are all yours, Drake. Those snacks you leave around open and half finished. I wouldn't go near it. Who knows how long they're sitting around. Place. All that explaining left me starving. I think I'm going ahead to the cafeteria. When I officially join us, maybe we can have a cafeteria date to talk a while. Seeing you. From Boozo, seriously, what's his problem? A cafeteria date? What does that even mean by that? I'm sure you know it's not an excitement over the date thing, it's anger. Being here really puts me on edge. Let's go somewhere else. Some place where people won't buy us. I know. Let's go to your room. Alright, we can hold off on that for right now.